And now, let me introduce to all of you, my Qnet family, basic building block number 3, the list. Now, when you are sitting down with somebody and doing the 8 basic building block, now this is serious work. You think about it. Let me review. Basic building block number 1, the dream. Inspiring, beautiful, you have engaged your new sign up, got the person locked in to find his or her dream. Number 2, basic building block number 2, the commitment. Alright, very important. It is up and down discussion. It is, you know, between both of you to identify the parameters of the commitment that person, your new sign up, is going to give to this business, to his or her personal development. Commitment. I love that word. And now we come to real work. Alright, the list. Now, this list is a mysterious thing. Okay, whenever I sit down with my new sign up, and I come to basic building block number 3, because I hope you remember, the purpose of the 8 basic building blocks is you to watch it together with your new sign up and experience every block, alright, sharing your wealth of experience and everything with your new sign up. Don't just give them the video link on YouTube and say, you watch, tomorrow call me. That's not the purpose. The purpose is to do it together with your new sign up. Because they need to find their dream, they need to define their commitment, and block number 3, the list. Now, I don't know why. Whenever I sit down with a new sign-up and I tell them, okay guys, now we got to make a list, I see complete panic in their face. And today I realize why. Most of us, you and me, alright, we have not written down more than one line or one signature since we left school or we left college. So writing down something with a pen and paper is something so weird, all right? So obsolete. It is like a rare thing today in today's world, because everyone is smartphone, iPad, keyboard, you understand? But no exception to this. The list I'm going to introduce to you requires you to write it down with a pen and a piece of paper, all right? Now you may be asking me, but Chief, why don't I just store it in my contact list or use my iPad? Cannot! Alright? This is a non-negotiable rule. You must write it down on a piece of paper, because this is not a compilation of names and dreams. This is transferring from here, alright? Going through that processor and then coming out as a decided name. Alright? So there's 2 lists that I want you to complete on these 8 basic building blocks. Number 1, going back to block number 1, is a list of your dreams. Whatever you have thought about, whatever you have decided that these are the dreams that you really want to become a reality in your journey with Qnet, then you write it down. Alright? Now put the word dreams. Take a ruler, underline. Like in school, underline one thing, one time, not very important. I want you to underline 3 times. That's how important the dream is. And write it down. It doesn't have to be a Mont Blanc pen. It can be any pen. Just write down your dreams. This is something personal. Alright? Because this is what you want. This is the revival of your dreams. After so many years of being stuck in the rat race, after so many years of being in that hamster's wheel of go to work, come back home, go to work, come back home, now you are restarting your journey of life with this unbelievable company, Qnet. And I want you to write down your dreams. This is yours. You don't have to show anyone. This is yours. Right? Your dreams, however small it begins and however big it grows to become. Right, but your dreams, write it down, fold it, put it in your wallet, put it somewhere safe. Alright, keep it in your safe in the bank, okay, after making a copy. But you must write down your dream list. That dream list is a reference point. It's a reminder of why you started this journey with us. It is a reminder to keep you strong when you feel like giving up. It is a reminder to keep you switched on when you feel like switching off. Alright, it is the fuel that is going to make you a warrior through all the challenges that you are naturally going to face from zero to max out. Alright, and now the second list is the starting point of your journey. This document called the name list is the most fundamental basic document in your journey of network marketing. So I am telling you, if you don't have a name list, your chances of succeeding in Qnet is very low or almost zero. That means you are not taking this business seriously. That means the person talking to you hasn't got your attention, haven't got you to flip the switch that this is what I want to do. And every one of us, every V partner, AVP, VC, even our founders, the great ones, Dato Sri Vijay and Japaras Bismarck, they all started with a name list. And I remember my name list. I still have my name list. All right. Now, this is a name list. Again, write down name list. Underline three times, all right, with a ruler to amplify the importance of it. And then you start. Now, people always get confused when they write a name list. Don't complicate it, all right? You are supposed to write the people you know. It is called your circle of influence. Your circle of influence, that means throughout your journey of life, from the time you were born as a baby, all the way to who you are right now watching the 8 basic building blocks, you have engaged with people, some closer, some not close, but you have a circle of influence. That means people, you know who they are and they know who you are. Now your name list is divided to three categories. That is hot, like me, your upline chief. Hot, warm, cold. Hot, warm, cold. Hot, warm, cold. Simple. Now somebody asked me, chief, how many names should be in the name list? My answer is non-negotiable. And I'll explain to you. It's very simple. The minimum names, minimum. You want to go 1,000? I'm so happy. You want to go 2,000? Depends how sociable your life has been. But the minimum number of names on your name list must be 150 names. Nothing less. Now, if the person you are talking to, you watching this video, if you are telling me, sorry, I only got 10 names. Guys, it is unbelievable and unacceptable. Please go and see a psychiatrist. Were you living under your bed your whole life and your mom and dad were throwing a slice of bread under the door of your room? Right? Okay? United Nations. Every single statistics I've seen in my life, right, guarantees that the average human being on this planet, even in the remote mountains of Himalayas, right, even the darkest corner, right, in the jungles of South America, every human being has an average circle of influence of 200 people. All right. So if you cannot reach 150 people in your name list, there is something seriously wrong with you. Now think about it. All right. How many relatives you have? Okay. How many old friends from school, primary, secondary, college? All right. Colleagues at work. Okay. People you meet on your journey of a day, 24 hours, the driver of your Uber car, all right, the beautiful girl or guy, handsome guy who sits with you next on your train, okay, the shop where you always pick up your breakfast sandwich, okay, the barber shop, the saloon, all right, the doctor's clinic, not only the doctor, the nurse, the pharmacy person, the security guard, the gardener, the car park attendant, the person who throws the newspaper into your house if you haven't gone digital, your Apple shop guy, your Samsung shop guy, your pet shop guy, your favorite restaurant, waiter, chef, next door neighbor, this side neighbor, across neighbor. Alright, and then you get married and immediately your circle influence grows bigger because welcome mother-in-law, father-in-law, sister-in-law, cousin-in-law. Alright, guys, just on this video alone, I've given you 150 names. I counted. Alright, that's why they call me chief. Okay, so there is no excuse on the planet why you can't have 150 names. Because this is your starting point. This is your foundation. These are the people you are going to pick up the phone and talk to. These are the people you are going to do a presentation to. These are the people who potentially are going to take you to max out like that. Because you sign up this guy, boom, he opens up a new market. You sign up somebody else, you lose, boom, opens up a new market. All right? These are the people, like everyone in our network today around the world, every V partner, every AVP, every V Council, the person who is sharing these 8 basic building blocks with you, we are all ultimately names on somebody's name list. I was in Dato Sri Vijay's name list. As simple as that. Every single one of our millions of IRs around the world, right, was on somebody's name list. But you got to write it down. Now, the biggest problem people make is when they create a name list, while they're creating the name list, they prejudge. Oh my God, the biggest mistake you can make. Oh, that uncle, nope, he won't be interested, he's arrogant. Oh, that auntie, very rich already, not interested. This guy, oh my God, if he joins the network, he'll be a pain in my journey. Oh, this girl, oh, nope, she doesn't like me, I don't like her, cancel. So what happens is your name list, all right, is not a filtration list. It is not a list where you pick and choose the best people that could potentially be your prospect. Don't make the mistake. Because throughout my journey, the people that I thought would be the best downlines for me ended up being the worst. And the people who I thought will be the worst downlines for me became some of the greatest downlines for me. All right? And helped me max out. Okay, so the first rule of your name list is never, 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 never prejudge. Never prejudge, guys. All right? Just write down the names. Now, you are sitting down with somebody after this, all right, because you are now watching the 8 basic building blocks. Next, you will be sharing the 8 basic building blocks. You can use memory joggers. Memory joggers is to help that person with their name list. So this is homework you jointly do with the upline and the new sign up. You know, it's a joint effort. You sit down. If you can't sit down physically, do it on Zoom. All right, do it on Skype. Use whatever technology there is today. But you got to do this name list together. So use memory joggers. How many people you know live in the US? How many people you know live in Malaysia? How many people you know drive a Toyota? How many people you know have twins? How many people you know who just got married in the past 6 months? All right? And you help the person with memory joggers to help them. Ah, yes. Oh, yeah. Twins. Oh, yes. Oh, Toyota. Yes. And you will be amazed how the name list will cross to over 150 names. 150 names divided to three categories. Hot, the people closest to you. This is best friend, brother, sister, childhood friend, girlfriend, wife. Sorry, you can't have girlfriend and wife together. All right, wife. You know, these are the closest people. Mother-in-law, high possibility. Mother, you know, these are your hot zone. All right, people who will never say no to you. These are your closest, closest, closest. So put them in the hot zone. Then you got warm zone. Warm zone are people you are friendly with. You meet once a week for a drink or you go to their house. They come to your house. They are colleagues who you work with for a long time. All right, some level of neighborhood, friends, community and all that. And then you got cold. Cold is your barber who changes every week, all right, the Uber driver, the shop where you buy one apple a day to keep the doctor away, you know them, they know me, you may not know their name, and sometimes basically just know their name, but they're still people you know who know you, all right, so you got hot, warm, cold, all right, and your list needs to be divided accordingly, but the total number in your list cannot, must not, impossible, to be less than 150 names. And to all of you guys, this is your starting point. This is your foundation. All right? These are the first bricks you're going to lay to build your max out tower. Are you guys with me? All right? You got your commitment and dream, which is your ultimate foundation. And your name list are the first foundation bricks. All right? The first bricks from the foundation that is going to build your max out tower. So take the level of seriousness to the highest level for your dream list and your name list. Because without this concept of lists, you are starting on the wrong footing. All right? Your journey with Qnet will be very difficult. So start right and make sure it is a written name list on a piece of paper. Non-negotiable. Make sure you complete your lists.